get breast exams.
No,
this service is 78%. This service is 78%.
Don't push me, that's assault.
Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. 78%.
We have to go. I'm sorry.
You're talking about the abortion part. You're just talking about abortion. What about all the other services that
are offered? You're saying that people come from here and go to there? 78%.
Congressman, I need to bring you inside.
They're low income. Use our services. Yes.
People drive from Hobbs and low income.
They're low income. Sir, what I'm trying to say is you're just trying to use this for abortion when abortion's only 5% and is not federally funded. Federally funded is pap tests and breast exams. What about those women? Don't keep a door in my face.